Be the economy the only thing in crisis these days. California's salmon population is facing what some government regulators call a crisis situation. Others are calling that statement a knee-jerk and irresponsible claim, and it is having an impact on this year's salmon festival in Rancho Cordova. KCRA3's Mike Tissell explains.
Those are giant.
Take a good look. This is one of the only adult salmon and one of the only reasons for some to get excited at this year's salmon festival.
They're gigantic!
Think they're cool?
Awesome!
Yeah!
But what isn't awesome is the clear lack of salmon at this year's festival and the continuing controversy that some say has cost the salmon industry.
Millions of dollars in lost revenues. A lot of the sports shops and a lot of the party boats are applying for disaster funds, which are available. It's caused a lot of hurt to a lot of people, and I don't think it was necessary at all.
Here's the story. State and federal officials are so worried about a dramatic collapse of the salmon population, they have essentially banned most all salmon fishing in California.
Give you a sense of why there is such big concern. In a normal year, on average, 35,000 salmon would make the run up the American River. In some years, it's been as high as 80,000. But this year, they're predicting a number as low as only 6,000 salmon.
It's such a huge part of the, ecosystem and everything like that. It's, it's a dramatic drop off from where it's been.
In fact, that drop forced state officials to close the fish ladder, normally a big draw at the annual American River Salmon Festival. But this year, the ladder is bone dry, done so to protect what salmon there are. Festival veterans adding that crowds are noticeably smaller.
That's heartbreaking.
But there are those who say this heartbreak could and should have been avoided, given that a one-year population swing is not uncommon for salmon.
We've had much worse years than this, where the return was much smaller and the salmon came back.
Start seeing a definite pattern, then I think it may be cause for concern, but I think right now it's a knee-jerk reaction.
Knee-jerk reaction or not, it is clear that this year's Salmon Festival was missing a big part of its namesake attraction. In Rancho Cordova, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
The exact number of salmon that may return to the American River this year remains unknown, and that is because the height of the salmon run doesn't begin until mid-November.